If the current reports are to be believed, then one of the hottest couples of P-Town is going through a rough patch. Well, we are talking about none other than Katrina Kaif and Vicky Kaushal. Katrina Kaif and Vicky Kaushal are recently on the news every day for their relationship. Recently, the duo was all over the news because of their engagement rumors. The news came out that the duo got engaged along with a picture of them in ethnic outfits. But later it was revealed that the news was fake and Katrina and Vicky did not get engaged and the picture was an old one. And now, if the recent reports are to be believed, then Katrina Kaif and Vicky Kaushal recently had a heated argument with each other. As per revealed by the source, Katrina Kaif and Vicky Kaushal are going through a rough patch recently. The duo was agitated when Harshvardhan Kapoor revealed about their relationship publicly without their consent. Now, with all the rumors regarding their engagement, the lovebirds had a heated argument. It is reported that they had an argument over whose team was behind leaking the rumor about their engagement. The duo has some major projects lined up for future and they do not want the focus of the audience to shift on their personal life. This is why the duo's discussion led to a heated argument between them. Is everything well between the duo or their fairy tale-like relationship is going through a turbulent period? Katrina Kaif for her upcoming movie Tiger 3 has left for Russia for 2 long months. This has happened after Vicky and Katrina's heated argument over the leakage of their fake news. Will the couple mend things between them, or these rumors are creating hurdles in their relationship?